Hi guys, today mint julep. What do we need for a mint julep? Of course, the julep cup, fresh mint, aromatic bitters, monoamplification sugar, and bourbon. Let's start to make it. 3 drops of Angostura bitters. 20 milliliters monoamplification sugar. 10 to 12 leaves. Just a small amount of ice. Stir the ingredients gently at the start. More ice. And 30 milliliters bourbon. Stir again. Add more ice. Another 30 milliliters of bourbon. Again, stirring. Ice. And at the end, the crown of the cocktail and the garnish. Here is your mint julep, and don't forget, a good cocktail needs Monin.